Blessing shared, February 1st, 2022. While the origins are unknown, there is a superstition found in Britain and North America where a person says or repeats the words rabbit, rabbit aloud when they first wake up on the first day of a new month. The legend goes that saying these words will ensure good luck for the rest of the month. I know a person who follows this tradition even though they don't really believe life works that way. Why do we hold on to superstitions? They come from folklore and are developed as a way to feel some sense of control and ability to predict what will happen. Don't we all wish we could control the future, even just a little bit of it? Today is the first day of the month. And while I might say, rabbit, rabbit, I know that nothing can ensure good luck. Life will bring what it will. So I put my trust in something greater, in God, who will be with me no matter what the month brings. With that in mind, we offer a short prayer.
Traditional Hungarian blessing, written by the Unitarian Universalist Partner Church Council. Where there is faith, there is love. Where there is love, there is peace. Where there is peace, there is blessing. Where there is blessing, there is God. Where there is God, is all we need. Amen.